Welcome to a tour of how condoms are made. Every day, more than 1 million condoms are produced at the Trojan Condom Manufacturing Facility. These condoms are made in many shapes, styles, and sizes, and every single one of them is tested to ensure it meets the highest government and industry quality standards before it's packaged and shipped. Condoms have come a long way over the years. With innovations in design, we now live in a time when couples actually want to use condoms to enhance their sexual experiences together. Condoms, no matter who manufactures them, which style, or how thin they are, remain FDA-regulated medical devices. That means there are government regulations to make sure your condom keeps you protected from unintended pregnancies and sexually transmitted infections. Want to know how Trojan does it? Come and join me for a tour of our state-of-the-art American manufacturing facility, and I'll show you how it happens. If you ever wondered how they came to be called rubbers, it's because most condoms are made from natural latex, a remarkably strong and flexible material that comes from rubber trees. This facility produces more than 1 million condoms per day. To get a sense of what that looks like, take a look at our manufacturing line, or dipping process, where we form hundreds of new latex condoms per minute. Custom glass molds like these are used to produce a wide variety of condom types, all designed to enhance a couple's pleasure. These definitely aren't your grandfather's condoms. 3,000 molds just like these are run on each side of the dipping line. The molds are dipped not only once, but twice to assure that a strong, thin film of latex is produced. A latex ring at the open end of the condom is formed to assure a secure fit. Then the condoms are removed from their molds. The molds are washed and dried for another cycle of dipping. The condoms are then washed in a solution that gives them a silky, smooth feel. All aspects of the manufacturing process are closely monitored and controlled to assure the condoms are consistently made to deliver a satisfying experience every time. Each and every condom is electronically tested and properly sorted prior to packaging. To do this, the condom is loaded over a stainless steel shaft, or as we call it, a mandrel, and the test pad is electrified. If a circuit is completed, there's a defect in the condom and it doesn't make the grade. If the circuit is not completed, we have a perfect condom, an impermeable barrier to sperm and STI pathogens. Here, the condoms are placed in their final protective wrapper. These machines both electronically test and then wrap each condom. As the condoms are wrapped, they're simultaneously injected with a lubricant to maximize performance, protection, and pleasure. Two opposing foil webs are heat-sealed together, forming the wrapper. The wrapper materials, which are carefully selected to meet stringent quality standards, are custom designed to protect the condoms and keep them safe. This batch here is being opened from the foil and tested. One of the coolest tests is the air inflation test, where the condoms are inflated to test for elasticity and strength. These condoms here can typically handle being inflated at 25 liters of air per minute. That's greater than the amount of air it would take to inflate a basketball. We also make sure that the condoms are free from defects by filling them with water. These condoms are then vigorously worked by strong hands in what's called the roll and knead process. This next test here, which we call the tensile test, stretches out the width of the condom to see how far it can enlarge and how strong it is. Most condoms stretch to over 750% of their original width. Finally, let's take a look at the chemical lab. Here, the condoms are tested extensively by our in-house scientists. This is the plate test, where we check for consistent uniformity of the latex film. And this is the HPLC machine, where we make sure the lubricant meets quality standards. Although almost all condoms are used in less than 1 year from the manufacturing date, they're tested to have a 5-year shelf life. Once the condoms are tested, they're packaged. Then, millions of condoms are shipped worldwide every day. So now you know how condoms are made and just how rigorously they're tested. It's pretty cool to know you're getting such a safe, effective, and quality product, right? So the next time you open a condom, you have more reasons to appreciate it than ever before. Thanks for taking a look inside.